First at 5, a mother sadly is dead and 3 other people wounded after a shooting in South Memphis. Memphis police saying a street fight among children ended with gunshots and everything was captured on camera. Good evening and thank you for joining us. I'm Greg Hirsch.
Lots of chaos there. I'm Stephanie Scurlock. WREG's Quamitra Wilburn spoke to witnesses who say this could have all been avoided.
It's an encounter that has left people in this South Memphis community heartbroken. Video shared with WREG shows a man shooting and killing a woman following a massive street fight. Court documents identify the victim as Tamara Plummer. Close friends say she died protecting her children. MPD says the shooting happened on Quinn Avenue Thursday evening. Angela Hinton says Plummer, whom she affectionately calls Tammy, is her godniece.
She was always happy when she come around me.
The video starts with Plummer, seen in green, talking to 2 men. The adults are surrounded by rowdy teenagers. A witness and close friend says the men walked to Plummer's home with their children in an attempt to fight Plummer's children. Suddenly, a teen lashes out at another and a brawl breaks out. We've blurred much of the video since it's believed majority of the people involved are minors. You can see Plummer armed with a gun and the men attempt to break up the fight. After several grueling seconds, the witness tells WREG Plummer raised her weapon intending to end the fight. However, before Plummer could shoot in the air, this man walks toward her and fatally shoots her.
She loved to do her hair, but I ain't never known her being no violent person.
MPD identifies the man as Jayon Davis. In another video shared on social media, a woman can be seen shooting Davis as he walks away after shooting Plummer. Police say she's Plummer's daughter, 20-year-old Destiny Plummer. Another woman and a juvenile were also hit. Close friends say Plummer was a dedicated mother who did everything she could to protect her children.
Every time you look around, she's doing everything for her kids, supporting. And I love the way she bring them up, the way she talk to them, communicating, and she stay focused on them all the time.
Destiny Plummer is charged with reckless endangerment, while Davis faces a first-degree murder charge. Reporting from South Memphis, Quamitra Wilburn, WREG, News Channel 3.